What's going on, everybody? We are going to try and start working in Amar, Russia, I think it's called. It is my birthday stream. Actually, my birthday's tomorrow, Friday, but by the time we end, it'll be my birthday here. So we're going to try and see if we can do something in this map. I was working in one of the other maps yesterday, and I just not feeling it. So we're going to try this map here, see if we can get something done today. I don't know much about this map because we haven't... I think the only thing I did is do a little scouting on it. We don't even have the whole map open. But we're going to see if we can try and get a couple things done here. If I don't kill the engine before we get there. Kind of looks like an interesting looking map here. We got so much of this. We have this much opened up so far. I'm not sure how to get around too much on this map yet. We need to get up to the steel mill to get some metal beams here to fix the bridges. So we're gonna try and see if we can make it up there and hopefully get something. I don't even know if we got any. So we don't have even a fuel store anywhere that I can see yet on this map. But we're gonna try and see if we can get there. I'm thinking we might be able to cross over here, and we got so many bridges that are down, it's a problem. And I don't see any trailer store, watchtower, that's all we got, and then one steel mill. So somehow we gotta make it up to the steel mill. So that's where we're gonna head and see if we can figure out this map a little bit here. Far, it looks pretty cool. We're just trying to not kill ourselves on this map here. Probably should have brought a fuel trailer with me so I can refuel if we need it. See what this building is that we're getting up to here, and I don't know if that'll open up something or not, but we'll go from there once we get here. What's going on, R4YZ? Zombie, Mr. Zombie, how are we doing? Or it could be Mrs. Zombie, I'm not sure. What's the R4YZ stand for? I'm curious. I'm really horrible at these acronyms and some of the memes on Twitch here. Doesn't look like we got anything that we can open up specifically in here. There's anything on the other side here. Maybe something after we get a few more missions done and stuff like that, there might be something that opens up in here. Hopefully we'll find a fuel trailer somewhere out here so we can get hits a few. Otherwise, we're going to be a little bit of SOL here. We'll be repairing that problems in the future here. Let's see, where are we at? Might have to take a look at our map here because we don't want to get too far. We want to get at least to the steel mill if we can. Let's shut her down for a second. Let's see, we got a road right here going down. Kind of. Looks like it's blocked too, so we might be, I don't know what the heck we're gonna, how we're gonna get to where we need to go here. We might try to go down this road right here. Kind of looks like a road. We need to get to that steel mill though. Or we could just abandon it all together and go and see what this is. Looks like there's a truck there. But I don't know if we'll be able to make it around this blockage here. Can't tell if that's really a road or not. Let's go over here and activate this thing here. Maybe we might find something to do real quick. What does this one need? Wooden planks and spare service parts. Let's see if something shows up on the map here that we can get it from. Of course it's over there. But we do have metal rolls. Could be a challenge here. It's like we're kind of stuck. We have everything that is around us is blocked. What's going on, Snake? I'm doing all right. We're trying to work in Amar, Russia. But we don't have much that we can get at. Everything's blocked. And the only place to get certain things is up further up in the road here. We had a humanity mission. It's still stuff that we haven't explored. Cargo containers. So we're kind of just exploring right now. I'm thinking I wanted to try and get over to this truck here, but we're kind of blocked right in front of us. So I'm not really sure where to go to here. I wasn't really feeling that other map that I was working on the other day here. So I decided to try this one because this is one of the few maps that I don't have anything opened on yet. I don't have much opened on. And it's just not looking that great for me right now. I don't even know if I should probably have a different truck out here. I figured I'd bring the tag out because we can at least grab something while we're out here, but every road is blocked. I don't know if going down here is going to help us out too much, but we might have to try. Definitely looks like a big drop there. If we can make it over there, maybe. What's going on, Lava? I'm not sure how long we're going to be on today. We kind of just started, but it's not looking too great yet. That looks like we're going to kill our truck right there. I guess I probably could have went to the right there. I think we might be stuck now. See, it's already starting off beautiful. See if I can pull on that trailer there. Just in solo today. Especially seeing that we're probably gonna die right here. Let's see. Let's see if we got a better, if we get some other spot we can winch to here. Maybe we'll just back down the hill. Yeah, I think we're in a little bit of a bind here. Which is nothing new for me. Alright, let's see if we can get the trailer and something. If we can pull that trailer around here, maybe it might be alright. Yeah, quite the mess today. Yikes. All right, let's see if we can get... Might be all right here. Let's see. That's one way to get it down there. But we definitely need to find some fuel because we're going to be running out here. I don't think this is the way we were intending to try to get around the map here, but we did it for science. Alright, let's shut her down for a second, see where the heck we're at now. Because I don't even know how we got here. Let's get up. Let's get up through here and we'll see if we can get to that watchtower. Maybe it'll open up some more stuff for us. Hopefully we can find somewhere where we can get some fuel out here. Otherwise, we might just have to bring the scout out and finish scouting some of this. And of course, we got another rock blockage here. Everything's blocked out here. Like, they don't give you any roads to go on here. Alright, maybe we'll go through the quarry and see what happens out here. We ain't gonna make it over here. We're probably gonna run out of fuel too. I wish we had this map a little more scouted out. We kind of might know where we're going, but this is kind of what we're left with right now. Definitely looks interesting, this map, but why does it gotta be so hard? Let's see what we opened up here. We do have another road over here. Could try to get up that road and see if there's not a blockage up there. Hopefully we'll find some fuel. How's everybody's night going so far? Mine is doing wonderful. It's our birthday tomorrow. We got a wedding to go to. And not sure what the rest of the weekend is going to bring us. Of course, this road's gonna be muddy as heck. I'm thinking we need to put different tires in this truck too. I figure with it having snow on it, we might need chain tires, but apparently not. Doesn't want to seem to move very well. Seems like it's more mud than it is ice. A tough road right here. We are definitely gonna run out of fuel. see if we can wench some up here and get us moving up this road here. Yeah, I think we're definitely going to be recovering this truck and getting some different tires put on it. If we just get up the road, we might be able to find somewhere where we can get some fuel here. So close to that watchtower, we could open up that watchtower. Might be able to find somewhere else that we can get some fuel at here. I just don't see us making it up this hill here. It's like the truck just doesn't like it. I think we're just gonna have to put the mud tires on this thing. It's like even when I get in the tracks of the snow here, it just doesn't want to move. Gallons of fuel left, we ain't got much hope. Unless that building there has some type of fuel for us. But I don't even think we can make it to the building. Buddy, you can do it. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. Let's see, I think we're just gonna detach the trailer. Let's get it back to the shop and get some better tires on this thing, because this isn't working. I thought the chain tires would be perfect for here, but I guess not. Let's see where we can go now. Let's see if we can get back over there or something. Our trailer's stuck over there now. I don't know what our best way is to get there though. We kind of fell down that hill. I think we're gonna need another trailer though. That one we'll have to recover later. We gotta figure out something else to do, because that was not going anywhere fast. know we got a blockage up over here. Or did we? Maybe we didn't go that far. Let's try and go that way and we'll see what we can find over here. We need to open up something because... Everything that we need to get done here is way up on the top there. What's going on, Cupid? How you doing, friend? Yeah, the big 50. How'd you know, actually? Yeah, it's my birthday tomorrow. The big 50. You have your resources. Oh, I know. Probably Tony. Oh, this is not going good. Look at this. The tires won't even work on this road. Super fresh. Yeah, half a century old. I don't know what I'm gonna do. My poor wife's gonna look for some young stud now. Get out with the old and in with the new, right? Isn't that what they say? Your dad, don't worry, my dad had his 60 year in August. You're young still? I mean, I still feel young. I don't. Age is just a number. I don't feel old at all yet. Although I would retire today if I could. Let's see what that task is really quick while we're here. I don't think we've gotten this one yet. Oh, it's just a cargo management here. Zero. So we must have to deliver something here. I know, right? It's, I'm just sick of working anymore. I like what I do, but it's, definitely taken its toll over the years. The hours, a different weird schedule, but... I mean, it has given us quite a bit in our life, you know, purchasing houses and cars and whatever else and building up the savings and retirement. So I can't complain, but I'm getting tired of driving the truck. Too many years, since 94 is when I've been working at our place, on and off kind of. I left for a few years and then they got bought out by this company I went to. I did play the lottery today, but I don't know if we won yet, so it's what, 10? I think they draw at 11. I'm not sure though. Well, this doesn't look like anything good right here, but we'll see if we can get through here. Believe me, if I hit that lottery, I wouldn't even call and I'd work out. I'd first take all my sick days, then I would tell them I'm resigning. I have no idea where we're going, we're just going. We're just gonna explore. And if we find something we can do, we'll do it. Of course, there doesn't look like... Looks like we're running out of real estate here. Let's look at our map. Well, we still got a road. So maybe it'll lead to something over here. We do have a watchtower right over here. Might be able to get to that. Well, I'm off to bed. I had a king stream today, so need to my rest for tomorrow for the big wedding and your birthday celebration. Long not the king. Well, you get yourself some rest there, Cupid, and I appreciate you stopping in. I'll see how much of a mess of this goes here. See if I can get anything done on this map here. I do appreciate you, brother, and we look forward to hanging out tomorrow for a little bit, even though I know you're going to be working. But definitely have yourself a good night, and we will talk to you tomorrow. There's our watchtower. I wonder if we can make it over there to that. It'd be nice if we could open that up. I do have to get my coffee turned back on here in a second. So we'll see if we can get down this road. And then I'll run upstairs real quick, get our coffee going. And then hopefully we'll find something to do on this map. So far it does look challenging. And of course the bridge is out. It seems like everywhere on this map, there's nothing but detours. So this looks like a good spot to go and get our coffee turned back on real quick. So let me jump upstairs and I'll be back in 2 seconds here. Alright, so we're back. Let's see if we can try to find somewhere to go here. I forgot to turn off my engine, darn it. Damn, we got like everything. Look at landslide, bridge out. We're in front of another bridge that's out. This doesn't look very promising today. So I'm wondering if maybe we should try continuing down this road right up here and see if we could find something to do here. The other map I was working in yesterday, it just looked pretty darn tough, and I really didn't want to have a struggle here, but looks like we're gonna have it either way. This map doesn't look any better. And then we're gonna probably flip. Looks like a trailer down there. So we ought to sell that later on at some point. Nice if we can find some materials out here. It's not a very good road either. mean, at least we're opening up some of our map here, but we're not getting anything done. The only thing we've gotten done is reached pretty much every roadblock in the map. This doesn't look fun. Alright, let's shut her down here and see what we can find. Where were they? Where are we even at? It'd be nice if we had some type of goal here right now. Like, so far this looks like a very difficult map to go on here. As you can see, we can't even get to the river. If we had Brian in here, he'd be able to guide us through here. He pretty much knows every map there is on this thing. Ourselves through this. I don't even know if our friend Snake has been in this map or not. Golly. Can't even get in high gear here. I don't even know if this is the road up here or not. Let's see. Where are we going here? We could try going to the right. See if we can get over to the gateway, maybe. I have a feeling, though, we shouldn't even brought a trailer. We should just brought the truck out here and fuel carrier under behind it. I don't see us getting anything actually fixed on here today. Unless I just got the wrong tires in this thing, but I mean, we tried the snow chain, the snow tires with the chains on it, and we weren't getting anywhere fast. And the mud tires usually do really well with the, this truck. Yeah, I don't see us going up through there. Where are we? It's showing a little road. I mean, kind of that looks like you can get through there. Oh, she's gonna tip. Very good at all. I think we're going to have two trailers stuck out here now. Looks like a little town over there. Wonder if we can make it over there. This is just going horrible. It's like we are stuck. What the heck? Oh boy. What have I done? It may be nice if I could get up through this little spot up here and then we can be on our way here. can't seem to get out from this damn tree. What a mess. Can't use this one. Just kind of wants to keep pulling us against the tree when I need to, I want to pull us around the tree. That looks better. Alright. Alright, let's see if we can get something on the trailer and pull us upwards. We got everything except for where we need to go. Joke. Can't even pull us backwards now. It's like it's all ice. This is not working. Looks like we're stuck on the rock behind us. Can't get up this hill. And we're running out of fuel again. we got is this one tree right over here. It's probably ain't gonna help us for nothing. Something to do here. What a mess. That looks wonderful. See if we just back ourselves out of this mess here. It'd be nice if we can get up to the right here. Maybe go up this way. Try to get around all this crap. Gallons of fuel, and I hope there's something in here, because otherwise we're out of luck. We really need some fuel. There's nothing here. Hard to reach places. I mean, we don't even have enough to really even do anything. We'll just press on. Got 8 gallons to do it. So it'll be two trailers that we have left out on the map here, because we are going to run out of fuel here in a second, and we're going to get stuck in ice. Not a good day. And we're just about out of fuel. Hate to really hate to leave this trailer here. All right, we need something big. Maybe it's time we try out the crocodile, or not the crocodile, the, where is it, a caterpillar, not that caterpillar. Where are we gonna go with this thing? I mean, it's pretty darn far from where we're at. So we had, I think this is the way we went. So what is this? Cabin? Got consumables right there. That must have opened up while we went past it. I saw that trailer there, but I didn't see the consumables there. We could try going... I tried going through this mud here. That was a pain. But maybe the caterpillar would make it through there. Go up this hill here. Open up this little section right here and see what we can find. I don't even know if this truck will handle going through all that, but we'll surely give it a whirl. Figure bigger the better, right? Should be able to make it through this stuff. Plus we got fuel on us, so we can actually fuel ourselves up if we need to. trying to stay off the road here because it's all ice. We don't have any other tires for this truck. It's already 11:20 and we haven't gotten nothing done here. So we tried taking our other truck through here. Let's see if this one makes it back, makes it through here. Doesn't seem like it's doing any good either. Good at all. We got plenty of trees to grab on, that's for sure. Why, for some reason, the camera has been really acting up lately in this game. Like, I barely moved the mouse and it was all over the place. Yeah, she's sliding. At this rate, we'll never refuel that other truck. I mean, it's still moving though. Kind of. Definitely not the way I planned it to be today. I thought we would at least get something done, but this is a very difficult map itself. And not knowing this map too well is not helping. Like, everywhere you go is a roadblock. Very icy. I know there's a truck up here or something. Let's see where we're at here. At the apex thing, there's something over here. I don't know if we'll be able to get this truck up in there, though. Looks like we might be able to go through here. But a big mountain. Let's see if we don't try and get it stuck in all the trees. Of course we did. Might be able to get through here, I don't know. Of course that tree won't fall. Mm-hmm. Yikes. Ourselves through here or not. Go from one mess to another mess, huh? Alright, I'm gonna take a break here and then we'll see if we can get ourselves out of this. I mean, I don't even know where we are on the map anymore. Be nice if we could back out. Come down through here. We couldn't go across and fuel up our Taiga. But I could have swore we tried going through there and we didn't make it very well. Might have to come up this road. Come through here. That's if we can get out. So I'll leave you with this picture here for a few minutes and we'll go and get some more coffee and figure out what we're gonna do here. All right, we got the coffee turned back on. Took a little break here. Let's see if we can get ourselves out of this mess. Don't know which way we should go. If we should, maybe we should try and back up more. I don't know. Back up to these trees here or not. I mean, if we can get through that tree. Might be able to get around it. Get around this tree and turn. Just has no gription. Stuck everywhere here. Can't see. Why does the mouse keep moving around? Pull ourselves around this tree. Frick. Thank you. do here? We're just getting more stuck everywhere we go here. Gotta be getting close to, well, maybe not. Thought we were getting close to where our Taiga was stuck at. Nothing like just driving around the map. Definitely not going up through there again. At least we're getting closer to our Taiga here. See if we can fuel it back up and go from there. Let's try and refuel here. Yep. Get it moved out of the way, and then we'll see if we can get the Taiga moving again. We'll just take it up the road here a little bit. Definitely don't like the person that made this map. What the heck's going on here? You guys think I'm probably drunk. My driving abilities are not very good today. Let's see what's at this building over here. Looks like it's a gateway, actually. Don't know if we can get through it or not because I haven't been up here yet. Well, it looks like we can get over here. Evacuation point. Where is that at? Since we don't have anything open on this map, I think we're gonna just try to open up that watchtower there. I don't know if this is gonna be the right way to go to it or not. See how far we can get before we get into another mess here. Looking pretty icy though. Tears down the tree. task here is probably that rock slide that's right in front of us. We have something about the landslide, of course. Everything's a landslide. Bridges are out. We haven't been able to find anywhere where we just had a nice route to go on. See if this road gives us something to do. I mean, it'd be nice to even just open a watchtower or anything. Oh my goodness, are you serious? If we can get through here. Let's see, Let's see what's going around here now. We got a little house that's up there. I think we're going to stick. What's going on with our plan here? Stay to the left. Opening a lot of tasks, but not being able to do anything with them. There was a watchtower around here. Is that another task over there? Oh, it's for the probably for that, yeah, that landslide there. We'll just keep going down the road here and see if we can find something. Pretty much a disappointing map so far though. Just everything's got landslides, bridges out. And we just haven't been able to get anything really done. I mean, it'd be nice if we can get a watchtower opened up. If we can make it across that or not. Kind of keeping trying to shut our engine down so we don't have much fuel left as it is. I mean, we could try and see if we can go across that. Go across here. I'm trying to make it to at least that watchtower. It'd be nice. That doesn't look too good though. Stay out in a darker color. Still moving, but we're Not getting anywhere quick, that's for sure. There's nothing to winch to. Why does it get dark so fast? This is turning out to be such a mess. We have a tree, maybe. Let's see if we don't pull it down, though. Of course we will. Doesn't look like it's moving at all. Phipps Rips coming in with 200 biddies. How you doing, buddy? Captain Obvious here. You look suck, is that what it says? Yeah, we're having quite the mess here today. Thank you for them biddies though, I appreciate it. We're pretty much stuck. Oh, I think that's what you meant. You look stuck, not suck. I do suck though, but it's definitely at this game. We are definitely stuck. This map has been nothing but a problem today, and we have no resolution. Everything is, there's nothing attached to. What's going on, Ricky? How are we doing, my friend? Maybe should get a different game because this is this is horrible. Let's see if I detach the trailer if it helps. Doesn't look like it's moving at all. At least yesterday when I got stuck, I was able to detach the trailer and seemed like it helped a little bit. It looks like we're moving backwards a titch, but not much. We got the jump scare. What I need is I need a freaking miracle right now. There's no way I can attach to anything. Sometimes if you attach to the trailer, it'll push it backwards on us. Yeah, I gotta turn up that sound. I could barely even hear that one. I don't know if you guys can hear it on stream or not, but... The whole stream has been a mess today. We haven't been able to get anywhere. We haven't done anything. We haven't opened up one. Watchtower. Nothing. At least the air horns work. How was your guys' night going? Did you guys get anything done on Green Hill? I mean, we really, literally haven't gotten nothing done on this. I'm super stuck. If I could push that trailer back a little bit. It doesn't look like it's gonna go anywhere. I was hoping we could attach to the trailer and pull ourselves backwards, but that's not working either now. Kind of looks like it's moving backwards, but I can't really tell. Get up that little bit of an ice piece right here, we'll be able to pull ourselves out probably. She's moving. Let's see if we stay to the left or the right here. Maybe we might be able to get across this. Oh shit, just drop right back in on more ice. This is why I didn't want to go to Alaska at first, because I don't know where to drive through so we don't get stuck in the ice here like this. And Alaska was one of the maps where you don't get stuck in the ice. But this one, apparently you do. Because we can't get anywhere right now. We got us unstuck and now we're stuck again. And there's nothing attached to it. Played an oof one because that's about as far as we're getting here today. Golly. If you guys watched The Purge at all, but I love that show. It was two movies and then they had a show for a while. drag ourselves out of here. Just need to get up this hill probably a little bit. Get up here, then we can get to a tree. It's just not wanting us to go anywhere. I mean, luckily I gotta go to work here in a few minutes, so it don't matter. Ooh, did we get a tree over there? Don't pull every tree down. Son of a gun. What a mess today. Now we can at least get the trailer pulled up. What a joke. Yeah, this isn't very working out very well today. I wonder if I can back up a little bit. Go over to the right. We could just pull our trailer over there. I don't know. Burning up every bit of gas we have, though. Yeah, of course the trailer's gonna get stuck. Pulling us backwards. It's like nothing but mud over here. What's going on, Brian? You came in at the right time to see the total mess I made of myself today. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. It's actually... Yeah, we were 19 minutes into my birthday. about 2 hours worth of mess to put myself into today. We have not gotten anything done except for create a mess and get stuck everywhere. We have our trailer stuck here. We have, we're in Amar. I think it's called Amar. I don't know how to say this stupid thing. We just had such problems here. I was in one of the other maps yesterday and I was having just as much difficulty. Couldn't get anywhere. And so I figured, oh, I'll try out a different map that I haven't been on. And we've had more problems in here than I had in the other one. There's nowhere in here that's got fuel. All we have is nothing but roadblocks and landslides. So yeah, it's been quite fun. I'm getting stuck about 5 times so far today. And running out of fuel, we've done that. That was fun. Look at this, I cannot get anywhere. Every place that I've gone in this map, I've gotten stuck. I forget where we were at before. Let's see, which map was I trying to do? I think it was Yukon. No, it was Kola Peninsula. And that one was just as much of a mess. It's all right. Well, I think I'm just gonna end it for today because I gotta get ready for work anyways. Hopefully everybody has yourself a good night and maybe I'll have to try and figure out something different for tomorrow because Kola is a bit more gentle than Amar. I was getting stuck in the ice. I was getting stuck everywhere. I mean, at least it had something I could do there, but this place here, I mean, I haven't gone anywhere yet that I haven't gotten stuck 5 times. So, I don't know. Hopefully we'll try and figure it out for tomorrow and I don't know. I got a wedding to go to tomorrow, and then I'm not sure what I'm doing on Saturday yet, but probably try to get something done in somewhere because this is not working out. Like, we got some of this explored today, but like I said, we just keep getting stuck everywhere. I was going to try and make it over to the watchtower, and of course, I can't even make it across this lake thing here. So, hope you guys have a good night, and we will hopefully catch up with you guys next time. Thanks, Phipps, for the biddies. Thanks for the birthday wishes, and everybody stopping in, and hopefully we'll get something accomplished tomorrow. So, you guys have a good night, and we will see you later.